Hey everyone, I'm Nathan Valentine, and I'll be presenting Beat Saber. Beat Saber is a popular VR rhythm game developed and published by Beat Games and won Best VR/AR Game at the Game Awards 2019. Beat Saber was open for early access in May of 2018 and was fully released a year later in May of 2019. It is currently available on PC, Meta Quest 2, Meta Quest 3, as well as PlayStation 4 and PlayStation 5. It's most known for its single player, but it does have multiplayer functionality where up to 5 players play against each other on the same map and attempt to get the highest score. Over the years, the game has seen a lot of updates fixing bugs, making minor visual adjustments, and adding more official maps for the game's new original soundtracks and artist music packs like Lady Gaga, The Weeknd, Linkin Park, and many more. The core gameplay hasn't changed much across versions, except for version 1.20.0, released in March of 2022, adding two kinds of notes to the game. The goal of the game is pretty simple: get the highest score on a particular map. The basic premise of the game is to slice the blocks that come towards you with the beat or rhythm of the accompanying song. Each block, also known as a note, can be one of two colors, red or blue by default, and the colors correspond to which saber should be used to cut the block. Each block also has a white arrow on one of its edges or a white dot in the center, indicating the direction to cut it. For example, a white arrow on the top edge of a block, pointing down, means that your cut must start at the top of a block and cut downwards through it. If a block only has a white dot in the center, that means you can slice it in any direction as long as you use the correct color of saber. Arcs and chains are the two new types of notes implemented in version 1.20.0. An arc is usually used to express a long sound in a song and is simply an arc of light to help guide the player to the next note and provides no score. A chain can be thought of as a bunch of notes all linked together as a single block. When playing a map, you can build a combo offering a multiplier up to 8 times by consecutively hitting notes correctly. A combo is broken if you completely miss a note, if you cut a note with the wrong color, if you cut it in the wrong direction, or if you fail to avoid one of the two obstacles in the game, bombs and walls. Bombs are obstacles that must be avoided with your sabers, and walls must be avoided with your head, often requiring you to crouch or step left or right to stay clear of them. Any of the actions that break your combo also drain your battery, which can be thought of as your health bar, and when it's fully drained, you fail the map and are given an option to select a new song or restart the current map from the beginning. Addressing the scoring mechanism, a note perfectly hit is worth 115 points, 100 of which are determined by your swing angle, and the other 15 are determined by how close your cut is to the center of the note. Those are the basics of the game. There are other game modes and modifiers that make it easier or harder for more or less points. There are also multiple difficulties: easy, normal, hard, expert, and expert plus, each increasing the number of notes, obstacles, and the complexity of the arrangement of notes and obstacles throughout the map. The game can also be modded to add custom maps created for any song. Oftentimes, the easiest difficulties of community maps start at Expert or Expert Plus, and the harder difficulties can be even harder than the standard Expert Plus maps found in the base game, offering more of a challenge to more advanced players. Up to 2 years after Beat Saber was first released, it was averaging around 1,500 players on Steam and 550 viewers on Twitch per month. Recently, there have only been about 700 players and 300 viewers per month. There are two major Beat Saber tournaments, Beat Saber World Cup and one hosted by Beat Saber League. Beat Saber World Cup is the only major one that still seems to be active. It is a team tournament where players of the same country will play against each other in a 4v4 in a best of 7, 9, or 11. Last year, the Beat Saber World Cup 2023 had a prize pool of $4,000. That is all. Thank you for watching.